Sci-Fi for Me TV presents this Comic-Con report.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we do have some more updates for you today, what we call our school closings list. So let's get to it. We've got quite a few that have changed their schedules. We'll start with the ones that are going virtual. Glasgow International Fantasy Con, also known as GIFCON in the UK, now going virtual April 28th, 30th. E3 in Los Angeles, California, going virtual June 12th through the 15th. StokerCon in Scarborough, UK, will be virtual May 20th through 23rd. The Crimson Screen Horror Fest in North Charleston, South Carolina, May 21st through 23rd. And OdaFest in Calgary, also May 21st through the 23rd. All of those virtual. We do have one more going virtual, ShikariCon in Philadelphia, but we don't have dates on that. So they may be changing their schedule to accommodate the virtual setup. Hero Hype Anime and Gaming Expo in Orlando, Florida, and Powerhouse Comic-Con in Alameda, California, both of those postponed pending new dates. And we have cancellations. GakuCon in Miami, Florida, GamerCon in San Diego, GateCon in Vancouver, Gateway, the official Stargate convention in Rosemont, Illinois, the Sci-Fi Summit, also in Vancouver, Oddities and Curiosities in Columbus, Ohio, StrangerCon in Schaumburg, Illinois, Brick Universe, Oklahoma City, Tidewater Comic-Con in Virginia Beach, Virginia, and the Ultimate Toy Fair in Victoria, British Columbia, Canada. And the ones that have rescheduled, the big one on this list, DisCon 3, which is going to be hosting this year's WorldCon in Washington, D.C. They are moving to December 15th through the 19th. They're pushing back a week, and they have a new hotel. We'll have details on that coming up shortly. Midwest Comic Book Convention in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, now scheduled for June 20th. The Milton Keynes Brick Festival in the U.K., October 23rd. PeerCon in Poznan, Poland, July 2nd through the 4th. HorrorCon in Sheffield, UK, September 18th and 19th. The Reading Comic-Con in the UK, November 27th and 28th. The Elstree TV and Film Con in Boreham Wood, UK, September 11th. StickCon in Bellaria, Italy, November 18th through 21st. And Anime Fest in Brno, Czech Republic, August 13th through the 15th. And if you have information for an event, whether it's a schedule change or if you want to make sure that you get on our master list over at sci-fi4me.com, you can send us an email and let us know. We look at every note that comes through here. So the address is events@sci-fi4me.com. Let us know about your event, and we will make sure that it's added to the list and we update accordingly. In the meantime, we continue to monitor emails and social media posts and other websites and other places that are keeping track of all of this to try to bring you the most comprehensive coverage of event schedule changes. And of course, we will have a wrap-up of all of the school closings on Saturday during Good Morning Multiverse. In the meantime, you can check out any of the rest of the videos that we have here. Make sure that you are subscribed and have your notifications turned on so you know when we come back with new programs, which we do pretty much every day of the week. That's going to do it for us right now. Thanks very much for watching. We will be back with more later.